war never changes.
All right, so I just recorded episode 2 5 seconds ago. This is gonna be weird. I found this guy. I was just swimming around. That's not what I want. I also want to kill that radio. Copyright, man. I walked around. I didn't do much. What is it? There was a thing where... Okay, these are minimum quests. That's why I look like that. That's a generic quest. And then this will be... Yeah, that's my main story quest. Sure. Actually, that one's the closest. So I'll go there. But what ended up happening was... I was going around, found this guy. I like this because I actually, look at that, it actually shows how much breath I have. There we go. I'm just wondering if I take off. That's his arm and his leg. Was that his other leg I just took off? I think it's still. Oh. So now all he has is his head. That was weird. Just locked itself. Glowing one's like, okay, I'm missing a leg and an arm, but I'm not getting shot right now. Alright, they slowly heal. Shit. That'll help. This should miss him. Shit. There we go. How much? Was that 39 or 93? I didn't see. This is my knife, the Sentinel. Stabby, stabby. I've been using him quite a bit. Also, because I have the breathe underwater perk. I can just literally just swim around underwater. Oh, this isn't supposed to happen. I don't think. Let me just pop up. There we go. Okay, yeah, this is where he was chilling out. Okay, let's go help these police guys. I found a radio broadcast. I was just wandering in the wastes. And I got a radio broadcast saying, please come help us. We're at Cambridge Police Station. I might be able to actually listen to it right now. Let's find out. It's weird it doesn't work, because I'm sure I'm pretty close to it, I think. Let's check the map. Or I'm not. Fine, let's go to Super Duper Mart, then I'll go from there to, or here to here. Okay, I'll go from here to here. Super Duper Mart! I went in, and then I was like, I'm not going to clear out this place. It's Super Duper Mart. Fallout 3 had Super Duper Mart in it. This game has Super Duper Mart in it. That's got to be something. The Super Sludge is a rocket-enhanced sludge hammer capable of dealing a tremendous amount of damage. Guys, you don't understand. Look at it. Look at it. It's people need it. It's going home now. Bye-bye. Aw, got stuck on the roof. Oh, wow, because I'm... Oh, that doesn't affect it. That does, though. All right, Super Duper Mart. I wonder... What'd you find? What'd you find? What'd you find? Something back here? Dead bitch? Dead bitch. Alright. I was playing Far Cry 4 a few seconds ago. A few minutes. Actually, 20 minutes ago. I'm looking for a workstation. I know there's a workstation around here. But I'm wondering if I can use the workstation and take stuff apart. Right? Or not a workstation, but like workbenches, or not these thingies. Armor workbench. And there's a gun one around here somewhere as well. Because I know if I go to the one at the gas station near my near Sanctuary, I can start breaking stuff down. And I'm wondering if I can find one. Can I start breaking stuff down? Like, is that how it works? Or is there specific rule to it? Because I'd like to be able to break everything down in this area. See what I'm capable of getting. Because I need copper. Like, if I could take down those and take the wire from them. Oh, business. Because as I was stating, I think it was in the other video. I don't know how much I'm able to actually take apart. And to keep. Hi, birdies.
Birdies.
Birdie. I wonder what that means. Because that's definitely an added-on texture after the fact. Maybe it means ghouls inside? Or do not go in, maybe? I don't know. I did like kill that glowing one, though, so I'm pretty badass. In case you guys didn't know. I really would like to find a glitch where I can just mass out levels. I like to see what I'm capable of in games like this, like seeing how far I can go. Yeah, see, so I came in here. I didn't go that far, though. Oh, hey, what's that? I'll take that moldy food. Hey, girl. Sup? Yeah, this is getting weird. But I came in around here, picked up like, yeah, a few things, and then just took off. Can I? Dude, where's your computer? Where's the wire that connects to this? Whatever. Oh. I need copper, so I would really like to find copper pots in that. Oh. There's another one over here. I know there's a perk later on. I don't know if it'll be in a video, but there's a perk later on that allows me to do melee attacks from further distances. Sweet. And the further the distance, the more damage you get to do. Oh, wow. Did not notice you guys. Shit, damn. This is bad. I'm still looking for that computer, man. Okay, well, they're killing my dog. Bunch of dicks. Got him. That's what I wanted. Even if it's just that one zombie gone, or ghoul. Wow, you guys are a lot faster in this than the other one. I like how they fall apart so easy. Oh well. I killed a glowing one. You guys really aren't shit to me. Oh, stalkers! This is new, yeah. Your turn. Whew. Reached level 10, look at that. Got an achievement for that. Achievo. Okay. Are we okay now? Are we good, a reaver? Oh, hey, Minuteman. Josh! Hi, Josh! How's it going, buddy? What's this? Oh, goddammit. Short laser musket. Oh, I'll take that. And I'll take all that as well. Hey, ammo. Hey! Okay. Punishing Raider left leg. Reflects 10% of melee damage back on attacker. Oh, I wonder if I can boost it up to like a billion jillion. Oh god, he's right on the other side of the wall, isn't he? Can I do my teleporting trick? Oh, whoa! Okay. That was fun. Oh, Bethesda, you test your games diligently. That's honestly, like, the worst part is these glitches are very basic. I would assume, and I would hope they wouldn't be happening. But they do. And that's, oh, hey, settle down. Okay, all right, okay, you know what, here. I'm just trying to have a good time. Oh god, it's in the basement, isn't it? Wow, they literally just like coming out of everywhere. Don't help me. Okay, you are helping. Good. Thank you, dog meat. How very nice of you. Jesus. Thought I'd get him, but I didn't. You don't want to stay back, dog meat. Okay. Ah, fusion core. Just in case, I'm gonna take his head off. A little stubborn. And second out. Here we go. And second out. Come on. Or not. Whatever. I have a feeling if I use this basement. Commonwealth in general? Okay, I'm gonna use it right away though. And then I'm gonna go help these cops. Or whatever they are. Do I have any right away? Got two. Beautiful. Moldy food. Yes. Now, where's my cooked food? Irradiated blood. Strength, intelligence down one. Don't eat my gourds. Those are good for, gourds are good for planting, which I'm going to be doing a lot of for my farm or my settlement. Oh man, it's ridiculous. Like, that was bad. That should have happened, but, I wonder how many of these are actually alive and playing dead. Exactly. There's one behind me, isn't there? Took off the top of his head. But, you know, as long as I get the experience and they stop living, that's what matters. Short laser musket. Emma's holotape. Oh my god, she's naked. There we go. Now no one knows she's a female. Okay, let's listen to some holotapes. It's Josh and Emma's. Okay, here we go. And then I'm gonna head to town and.
What is Josh doing? He's been gone for over an hour. We need to get out of here.
Yep.
Yeah. The guys are thinking you're already a conqueror. Josh would hurry his ass up, maybe we can get there in time. Shit, gunfire! Not good! Josh!
Indeed. 16, 16. 13. Hacker, advanced. You know what? I need... I do need this. Hacker and lockpick. So, wait, there's hacker. Do I have lockpick already? Let's pick pocket. Okay, and there's that one. Okay. Well, let's start with that one first. So that's Josh's. What's folder? Yeah, I guess. Josh's.
I came back yesterday with Emma. Everyone's gone. Looks like they left in a hurry and had one hell of a fight. Feral corpses everywhere.
Goddamn.
Emma and I searched for anything that might tell us where they went. Only thing we found was Anthony. Must have been bad. They never would have left his body there. I sent Emma down to the loading dock to wait for me while I check on something. We won't stay long. I just want to get Anthony's body and... wait.
Huh?
Pharaoh's back. Oh, fuck me.
Well, my name isn't Josh. And this will open the garage door. I like how it's green and then goes white when I touch it. That took way too long. Just one way to come up there? Really? I'm almost insulted. I'm gonna kill him, and then I'm gonna go back to my, my base. To drop off my shit. Oh man, how do I get up there? It's gonna be weird. Oh! There's a door. Or a ladder. Whatever, staircase. Some more staircases over there. The worst part is it says he's Raider scum. But for all I know, he could just be a guy trying to make it in the world. And I'm here to kill him now. You didn't see me. You didn't see me. Peekaboo. Oh, no, no. He was a raider. No, no, he wasn't. Yeah, he was. Sneak attack, bitch. Gotcha. Oh, no, no, Take. Okay, good. Oof, a dirty wastelander. Neat. Squirrel bits. I wonder how I can get squirrel bits. Mutt chops. Oh, boo. Boo. Oh, that's bad. I like it. Oh, man. Mutt chops. Goddamn. Okay. Time to do stuff and then head over to that area. Damn it.
Something with a nicer fit for these old bones. Can you do that for me?
Sure? Maybe.
We'll see.
Don't need the sight to know that's a maybe. Take your time. I'll be able to help you more once I can sit down.
Okay, there's a chair right behind you. Build Mama Murphy's chair. So that one's not good enough for you, right? That's, you're an angry old bitch, so this one's fine. This one's gone. Serious that was? Oh. Jesus Christ. Here you go. You build 78 of these. You want me to build you a fort? I can build you a fort. Look, there, done. Look at that. Experience. Alright, I'm gonna... I want you to talk to me so I can tell you no more drugs. You need to be clean.
Mama Murphy.
Let me get in my chair and we can talk.
Jesus Christ, what a... I should kill you.
You need the sight? It's telling me Mantax will give us the right high for another insight into your destiny.
No more chems.
You're an addict. You need help.
There you go.
Not this again. Kid, listen to me. I'm old, even older than you think. If the chems are gonna kill me, then I say I've had a good run. We'd have never made it this far without the sight.
Okay.
I need it. You need it. It's part of who I am.
Oh, surrender to stop. Persuader to stop.
Isn't there any way you can use the site without chems?
Let me tell you a story, kid. Once, there was a beautiful young girl with a special power. Used to get in all kinds of...
I'm guessing it's her.
She meets a handsome young boy, but he doesn't like her power. Thinks it makes her a slave to something evil. And so, the power goes away. And it's not there when the girl and the boy need it most. Now the boy's gone and the girl is old.
Yeah.
But she has friends and her power keeps them safe. That's all that matters.
Can I just... Yeah, I'm just going to walk away. I'm done talking to you. Bye-bye. Okay. I'm just going to quickly get rid of her toilet. She doesn't need it. She doesn't poop anyways. Is that a gun? You don't need that gun. Guns are for the weak. What happens if I break down this computer? Or this desk? It's gone. The computer just disappears. Kind of wish I knew that beforehand, but, you know, tit for tat. Oh well. You don't need this or this either. You got that nice chair. Toodles, bitch. Okay, I am going to do that. Wait. 131 pounds. What am I carrying on me? Five. Same as always. Oh, maybe it's my... How much? Okay, yeah. Let's do with that. Okay. A few more things to store, and then I'll head to the area that I was talking about for the mission. Oh, cool. I just read the thing there that says, you know, the syringer is a weapon that shoots syringes at enemies and cause them to have an effect of whatever's in the syringe. I wonder if you can just straight up kill them with overdose. Because that'd be very interesting, actually. Okay. Oh, this place is actually nice. I do like how this is more vibrant and colorful. Not vibrant, but more colorful at the very least. Than Fallout 3 was. You'd hope so, especially with, you know, it's a brand new generation, constant gen, so you can do more with it. Apparently not, though, according to Bethesda. Apparently the Xbox One is the worst version of the game. Apparently. I don't know. That's what I thought. That's all you guys got, huh?
Hold position. Come on.
None of you are rat legendary? I need legendary.
Oh, here.
God damn it. It's like I'm trying to do stuff and he's just standing my way. There we go. Like, I just wanna... Hey, I both got mine. I like those. Nuke cherry, nuke bottle. Alright, workbench. Can I... No, not yet. I have to do something here before I can start altering this place into a settlement. Which is always cool to me. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hot damn, stay out of there. Jesus. Doggy, stay out of there. No, bad. Come on, gonna go help some people. That was, oof. It was a lot of radiation for a short period of time. There we go. Oh God, Scribe. Arcs for 95. Also, I found a holotape where someone goes, get out of your A91, or something like that. And I ran into a guy who they said, oh, he's a synth. And then they killed him. And then I reloaded and tried to get him from not killing him. Because I didn't want, like, I don't know what it is. But that's all. Like, I didn't, it started a mission, I guess, but I don't know where it told me to go. Okay, I'm close now. There we go. Get close enough and start hearing the gunfire. I wonder if I can actually go in that building or if that's just like a thing. Oh, those sound. Yeah, I was a little bit of a slow down there. For the Brotherhood. They think only they should be the ones to hold powerful ancient technology, which is dumb as hell. Come on, one right in front of me. One right in front of me. One right in front of you. There you go. Oh, man. Wow, are you seriously getting your shit kicked in, buddy? God, and you're wearing, like, power armor, dude. You're shit-tiered. Wow, honestly, no wonder they got ran over. This is pretty bad. Jesus. Alright, time to eat some food. I'm dying, Dave. What's that from? I'm dying in this something specific. Salisbury steaks. Ribeye steak. Hells yeah. There we go. It's fine. You don't need your left arm. Your right's good enough. Hey, look. I'm not in power armor and I'm kicking their asses. I could be wearing power armor too right now. Just realized that. Jesus Christ. There we go. Can I help you? There are a lot of, there we go. I like how it chases it. That's really fun. Hi there.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
Trying to survive.
Pest exterminator. I heard you had a feral problem.
Gah!
Questions is a surefire way of getting yourself ejected from the compound.
I could end you.
Are you from a local settlement?
I'm from Sanctuary Hills, on the other side of Concord.
I've seen the location on our maps, but I've never visited the area myself.
Yeah.
There isn't much over there for us to collect.
Vault 111.
If you're suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you
Seems
want to
like
continue
that.
Pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
Well, I got a knife.
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you, really?
We're the Brotherhood.
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel.
Yep.
Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low.
Okay.
I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Okay, so you need me to Mega booster. Hey, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough.
Have you tried doing the thing with the stuff?
Something that will boost the signal.
Like a fusion core. It's
arc jet systems, and it contains the technology we need. The deep range transmitter.
Okay.
Infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here.
Neat.
So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding.
Indeed. Let me just take the money there. There we go. Hey, kickball.
Take Reese inside and find his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin.
Sweet, resupply.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Yay, resupply! Apparently you can pickpocket the power armor right off of people and they step out of it and walk away. Which is pretty cool. I like that. I should go get mine so we could be like some power armor wielding bitches. Of course, and again, I just did level up. What else do I need to take? I'll take that. I'll take these. Sure. I'll take you too. Just taking everything. Because I can.
Are you gonna patch me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. It might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all hard, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages
on. I like that. That's it. I'm done. I have the glasses. I win. Cigar, cigar box. All important things in the future. Rat poison. Once again, oh goddammit, didn't mean to pick that up. Important things in the future.
Don't think I can pick this.
Don't think I can pick this. It's too hard. Oh, Harry, you're the chosen one. There we go. I think that's pretty much everything. Sort of. There's probably a lot of stuff over here, actually. Any second now. There we go. I think I just saw something that said expert. Oh my god, I just realized I found gold! Where did I find gold? Oh, power relay coil. Nice. I have it set so it picks up anything that is copper, and it lets me know. So I can break it down to copper. Because I need copper a lot. Especially when you're stringing up wires over there. Operation Winterslet? There we go.
Hello, team. Captain Widmark here. Welcome to the task force. Operation Winter's End starts now, with you.
What is Winter's
Together,
End?
Together, we will knock Eddie Winter off his throne and dump his sorry ass in a 2,000-volt easy chair.
Oh.
It should come as a surprise to no one that our operations in Boston have been, in a word, compromised. Winter has eyes everywhere, even the BPD. So, our brothers across the river in Cambridge have been kind enough to let us use the Cambridge Police Department as our base of operations. Let's get to work. Good hunt.
Huh. It's kind of interesting, actually. I wonder if I can actually find the place where they started and, like, pick up their stuff or whatever. Okay, how much weight do I have on me? I don't want to go in with too much. I'm fine. There we go. Ah, fuse, good. I do like the fact that it has a little, like, star or a thing next to its name so I can see that it has copper in it. That guy died. Trying to pick his block. pretty rough. Take just the cigarette. It has asbestos in it. I tried as best as I could. Okay, this place is done. I think. Now it's done. So before I go, I'm gonna level up. Expert locks. And there's one here. Oh shit, whoops. Dude, what are you wearing?
I think you're some kind of hotshot.
Why so angry?
Why are you so angry with me? I'm just letting you know where you stand. You're hired help, and that's all there is to it. Is there any way to earn your respect?
There you go.
What you're told. Keep your head down and your mouth shut. Now, why don't you run off and see if Top needs you to do anything else?
How would I slap you with my dick? Don't want to kill you, though. Boosh! There we go.
That's it.
Whew. Not worth it. Super duper lame.
Paladin dance. You ready to move out?
Why the police station?
Why establish an outpost at the police station?
Given the nature of the facility, we felt it would be tactically advantageous to search it for weapons and ammunition. The radio tower on the roof was an unexpected boon. But it obviously has its shortcomings that need to be rectified.
Oh, of course.
It might not be as imposing as the Citadel back in the Capital Wasteland.
Yeah, there you go.
It suits our purposes. That's all I'm willing to divulge at this point. Are you ready to proceed with the mission?
Ready.
Outstanding.
Indeed.
And try not to lag behind.
Hey, I could probably outrun you. Oh. I did like that. That was cool. Come on, dance. Let's go and dance. Oh, wait. Whoa. Hey. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
You better get him.
Recon squad Gladius. Orders. Proceed to the airdrome into the Commonwealth to perform a standard long-range recon operation, LRRO. Report any unusual activity using standard long-range communications to Scabbard extraction time under undetermined. Paladin dance. Wow, it's a lot. After several months, my squad has just crossed the border and entered the Commonwealth, but we've chosen to immediately search the Boston region with the intention of finding a secure building to use as our recon headquarters. Soon after, my squad was ambushed by raiders. Knight Keen's power arm was destroyed, and we lost some of our supplies. Fortunately, we were able to repel the attack and continue our mission. We've discovered a secure building cache that appears to be a former police station. We were able to clear the building and recover a good deal of supplies and ammunition from pure caches inside. According to the scribe Hanlon, this location is structurally sound and highly defensible. We've decided to establish our headquarters for the time being. Whew, don't want to breathe there. Don't know why. Oh, wow, yeah. I'm not going to read that. We've been attempting to contact Scabbard, blah, 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 blah.
Move on. It's not a good idea to keep Paladin Dance waiting.
You want
to
make out?
Scribe Hanlon.
One hell of a squad leader. I don't know what we'd do without him. Don't take what Knight Reese says personally. He's like that with everyone.
Okay.
War never changes.